So, Jamin, that's my view of the confluence of Genesis and evolution.
Alright, if that's the case, what is the male nipple used for?
Looks like somebody missed snack time. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, I'm Dukes in it.